Wisconsin's 48-hour waiting period to buy handguns is also coming into question this week. Heading the policy change is Republican State Senator Van Wongard, who says the original waiting period was to allow enough time for a background check. Wongard argues with how information is transferred today, background checks can be done instantly. Supporters of the waiting period argue it offers people in emotional distress a cooling-off period. A public hearing will be held Thursday.